To KZT Cornerstone Online Live, my name is Newton Ha. As today's Bible, January 24th, 2021, this preached by Pastor June Park. I'll be reading the narration that will be autocast through Facebook and YouTube channels. Today's youth ministry message, Becoming Partakers of God's Divine Nature. Faith, 2 Peter chapter 1, verse 3-7. His divine power has given us everything we need for a godly life through our knowledge of Him who called us by His own glory and goodness. Through these, He has given us His very great and precious promises, so that through them you may participate in the divine nature, having escaped the corruption of the world caused by evil desires. For this very reason, make every effort to add to your faith goodness, and to goodness knowledge. Into knowledge, self-control. Into self-control, perseverance. Into perseverance, godliness. Into godliness, mutual affection. Into mutual affection,